to freedom.
Sorry in ways you cannot even imagine.
Fucking English bastard!
Are there no true Scotsmen in the house? Those there, English gallants, trampling all over my God-given rights.
These people are mine.
They've used me and my pals most direly. And we're in need of a wee bit of assistance.
All right, Paul.
I will not let you die.
Now, you just look at him, you greeber. You can go shank your bloody sporran.